It's Mojo in the Morning's Throwback Throwdown.
Okay, let's play Throwback Throwdown. With the first pick in the Throwback Throwdown draft, Sarah, who do you pick?
Hi.
Spike, Shannon, or Slim?
Spike.
You got him.
All right, Sarah, I'm all yours.
The second pick in the draft, and this is a good draft, better than probably the NFL draft happening this weekend. Jasmine, who do you pick? Shannon or Slim?
I want Slim.
You got Slim. Look at this. And the third pick in the draft goes to Allie.
Hey, Allie.
Hi.
Do we still call it a pick when you're third?
Yes.
Or do you settle what you're left
with? She could choose me or not to play, so it's a pick.
I mean, I would have picked Shannon anyway.
My favorite part of watching the NFL draft is to see the players dressed up in these crazy outfits. Like, they spend more money on their outfits.
The suits.
Just out of college, and you're like, where did they get all that money, huh? Okay, all right. These guys have not dressed like that this morning.
No, I'm a slob.
All right, Sarah's with Spike, Jasmine's with Slim, and Allie, you are with Shannon. Remember, first to three name is what you call out for your, buzzer, and Rachel will be the judge. This first song in the Mojo in the Morning Throwback Throwdown may be the only song that I am not going to require you to know the featuring on.
Whoa. Okay.
I'm going to tell you why. I used this song years ago, and there was controversy because people started getting controversial about it. Right. And I've never heard of the person that's the featuring artist.
Okay.
Okay. First song in the Mojo in the Morning Throwback Throwdown is...
Spike.
Spike.
Ludacris, What's Your Fantasy?
Is the correct answer. You heard... Yeah.
Wait, who else is it? Now I'm curious.
Shauna.
Oh. Yeah.
Did you, by the way, hear Sarah screaming? I could hear it through my ear. I had you down and I could hear you screaming. All right, Spike is on the board this morning with the Throwback Throwdown. I have no idea what Shauna has done.
No.
But whatever she's done it well. The next song in the Mojo in the Morning, Throwback Throwdown, is
Slim. That is juvenile back that ass up.
Correct answer. Slim is on the board.
Or the radio version, back that thing up.
Yeah, I didn't know what to say.
You can say ass on the radio.
All right.
Isn't it great in the throwbacks how innocent we were? Like, we didn't want to say ass on the air. But you think about what's in songs now.
Slim is on the board, Jasmine.
Hey, Allie.
He's gonna win.
Here we go, Shannon. Maybe you can get on the board with this next one. The next song in the Mojo in the Morning Throwback Throwdown is...
Oh, Slim.
Slim.
Oh, I couldn't get it fast enough.
Neo, Closer.
Correct answer!
Oh.
Spike has his dancing shoes on. Those are sweet. I like those. Those are super dope.
I just can't stop.
His feet are so cute and small.
They're Nikes. What are you
looking at? Exactly what a guy wants to hear.
A lot of smack talk coming from Slim, but he is in the lead with two. Spike is behind him with one, and Shannon has yet to get on the board.
Next song in the Mojo in the Morning, Throwback Throwdown. Slim, win it with
Shannon.
Spike.
Shannon.
Oh, Lifehouse, Hanging by a Moment.
Correct answer.
This is one of those songs for me. Like,
I knew it.
Chimed in so fast.
I don't know why.
I knew it'd be a Shannon song. And he wouldn't let you get
it.
He wants to go longer.
Right.
That's not the case. I have these in an order. I was predicting how the order was going to go, but this is
Shannon's
the order that has happened.
Twiddling her skittle over there. That song, she loves
both
that
hands
song.
Above the table.
Well, the game is getting closer. Slim is still in the lead with two and can take it all with this next one. Shannon and Spike both have one and can tie Slim.
Next song in the Mojo in the Morning Throwback Throwdown is...
Shannon!
Shannon!
Backstreet Boys!
3 seconds.
As long as you love me.
Correct. Oh. Wow.
Wow. Almost lost it.
Comeback's on, Allie.
You got this.
Don't doubt.
What is going on? Slim, don't give up this huge lead that you have.
I know. Shannon does very quick out the gate for both those songs.
So Spike can tie Slim or Shannon. They both have 2 points. Spike has one.
Next song in the Mojo in the Morning, Throwback Throwdown, is...
Spike.
Spike. 3 seconds.
That is Goodies by Sierra.
Oh.
Oh, I know what it is now. I hate when I do that.
I know what it is.
Slim or Shannon for the win.
Shut up, Spike.
Drink some coffee. Gotta go.
Oh, I know.
Anybody?
I actually know the rapper who just came to me.
And I know the name of the song.
What's the name of the song?
I'll say
it. Say it first.
That's Slim now.
I know the rapper.
Nobody has it. Nobody's got it.
No?
I'm going to give you like another, say, 10 seconds. Another 10 seconds, this one.
I'm not doing it because I'm not giving it to you.
Do you have two? Does she have two?
Yeah.
Yep.
I'm not doing it either. Fine.
So none of you guys are going to? Should I throw it out? I'm going to buzz it?
They both have half the answer.
No. Is it you and Dat?
Okay, so
is it E40 and
T-Pain? We already said.
It is E40 and T-Pain, and it is you and Dat. Oh.
I'm so happy I didn't do that.
Neither of you guys got that one.
That's very strategic.
I was hoping you were going to chime in and just say it.
All right. Okay. You guys knew it, though, right?
Yeah.
Oh, you lie.
All right. Nobody gets that one. That one is thrown out. That means that Shannon or Slim can win with this next one. Spike, you could tie the game, make it a 3-way tie. Next song in the Mojo in the Morning, Throwback Throwdown, is...
Spike.
Spike.
That is Mary J. Blige, Living Without You.
Yeah.
Buzzer.
Shannon. I know what I did.
Hey, Shannon.
Mary J. Blige, Without You.
There it
buzzer.
Is.
No, I didn't know it. Slim for the win.
Oh, I know what it is.
You said Living Without You. You said Without You.
I have time, right? I have time. Yeah, it's all the way in the chorus.
I like this song. I like it so much, I might give you the whole song.
Come on.
No, I'm only going to give you 20 more seconds of this song. Mary J. Blige.
Yeah.
Love you. Neither one of us knew
why. What else could it be? We didn't feel
nothing overnight. I got my hands in the air. Look at that.
Yeah.
Right up in the air. Give me a lighter. Hold on. Give me a phone. Hold on. This is the part of
this. All right, 5 seconds, Slim.
Yeah, come on.
Where for the hook come in?
Come on, you gotta get the whole song.
Yeah, let me get the hook.
That's it. That's it. That's all you get. I told you.
Slim.
So
it's Mary J. Blige. Can't Live Without You.
No. Buzzer, no! Oh, my God.
Is it Be Without You?
Be Without You, Mary J. Blige, everybody.
Be Without You, baby.
This is the ladies' anthem.
And me, obviously, because I knew it right away.
Come on, Sarah, Jasmine, and Allie, sing along. All right, nobody gets that one, too. Rachel?
This is a tight game. Shannon has 2 points. Slim has 2 points. Spike has 1 point, but could potentially tie it.
Next song in the Mojo in the Morning, Throwback Throwdown. And that song is...
I don't like this song either. It's...
Come on.
This always reminds me of Jobby Nooner on the boats. Stupid Z-Man playing this stupid song over and over again.
Come on, you guys seriously can't get this one.
I'm second guessing myself on everything. I don't want to give them the answer because they both have two.
We should have the listeners play.
Why can't I think of it?
I know. She's nothing like the man you've never seen before. Nothing you can compare to your neighborhood. I'm trying to find the words to describe this girl without being disrespectful.
Come on, Slim or Shannon can win it. Spike tie the game. Throwback throwdown.
Throw it out.
I'm throwing it out. I'm throwing it out. I'm throwing it out. Throwing it out. I'm throwing it out.
Shannon. Akon, disrespectful.
Buzzer.
I don't know. No.
Akon, Slim, Akon, respectful.
Buzzer. Good Lord.
I'm terrible today.
It is Akon. And David Guetta, sexy chick.
Yeah. We should have known that. Terrible. We only played that song forever and ever. Oh. That's embarrassing.
Blocked it out of my head.
Okay, that was bad.
That was a good one, though.
Hey, by the way, it's Monday morning now. We're going to be doing Second Date Update in just a couple of minutes here. All right, Throwback Throwdown is hit a, like, bad spot.
I'm going to wrap it up because I see in Rachel's eyes.
We're doing good. If you wrap it up, it only means you tie and we keep going. So Shannon's got two. Slim's got two. One of them can win it with this next one or Spike could tie with...
Next song is...
Oh my God.
Shannon.
For the win.
Lil Flip. Sunshine.
Correct. Yeah.
Amen.
Where's Lil Flip right now?
I can't believe you get Lil Flip Sunshine, but you can't get those other songs.
I know.
Congratulations, Allie. It paid to be the third pick in the draft today because you just won the Throwback Throwdown.
Woo!
Congratulations. Have a great weekend, you guys. Every one of you guys are going to win a prize. So hold on one second.